That was a close one.
That boy almost had us.
I know. We almost got eaten like a pear.
A pear?
A pair of badass pigs.
What did I tell you, two idiots? Jonas, I told you not to mess with the big bad wolf.
Well, we just couldn't help ourselves.
You know how dangerous he is. You morons are lucky he didn't blow this house down.
I know, man. What was up with that?
You remember what happened, don't you? The Red Riding Hood incident? You know, he was so torn up over that, I think that's when he took up smoking.
Well, yee-haw to that! That boy's losing his touch!
I started smoking right after...
Oh, be thankful that he was smoking, otherwise you guys would be dead.
Oh, relax, you old worrywart. He couldn't blow down a house of cards.
Speaking of a house of cards, where's the fridge? I'm starving.
Yeah, me too. What do you have to eat in here, Jeanette?
Food!
Hey, no way. You guys realize you can't stay here, right?
Oh, come on, Jeanette. Where are we gonna go? If we go outside, the wolf will eat us.
No, I have work and a yoga class every Monday and Thursday. I don't have time to clean up after you two.
Did you say yogurt? Where is that shit?
I'm serious, guys. Why do you think I moved out in the first place? You guys are gross!
Oh, man. Jelly beans!
My living room. What the hell did you two do to it?
Wait for it. Yes! Snapped your ass!
Man, I was just about to nade your face.
Oh, yeah, right. Get ready, boy. I can stay here all night.
Hello? You trashed my living room. What the crap is that about?
We didn't trash nothing. We added stuff to it. You know, feng shui.
You mean feng shui?
That too.
No, you didn't. You added garbage. Garbage everywhere. You guys are such pigs, it drives me nuts.
What are you doing, Jeanette? I can't see- Ha! Gotcha. Oh, gee thanks, Jeanette. You suck.
I hope the wolf gets you both. Sometimes I think me and the wolf have something in common. Our lust to see you both dead.
You do have something in common with him. You like the wolf. That's what it is.
Ooh, Jeanette has a crush on the big bad wolf.
You know, interspecies relationships never really work out.
cleaning up for? You know it's just gonna get messy anyway.
Yeah, it's in our nature to be messy, man.
Well, I'm gonna go down to the office to get some work done. I'll pick you guys something up on the way home, okay?
Yeah, I'm right back from the office. Pick us up something to eat.
You can get tacos.
You know, I think we're starting to grow on.
Divine. My prayer is a rapture in blue, with the world far away, and your lips close.
So, I guess you got my letter.
Why'd you send it?
I don't really know. I mean, you seemed so sad before, and I heard about you and Robin.
Who's Robin?
It's Red Riding Hood's first name.
Oh, did not know that.
Are you okay?
Fucking great.
All right, I guess this is goodbye then, unless.
Set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one.